Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm doing a video on my foundation routine. So first I start out by color correcting my face. I usually use a concealer brush, but I just grabbed a sponge. I wanted to try something different and I didn't really like the results that I got, so I'll be sticking to my concealer brush. But I just put the orange LA Girl corrector on the places that my darker areas of my face. And I forgot to prime my face first, so I'm just going to go in and prime my face with the Becca Pore Perfecting Primer. And as you can see, I'm looking a little different today. I am wearing my natural hair. I got a haircut a couple weeks ago, so I just decided to go with my hair. And I'm just going to apply the corrector all over the hyperpigmented areas of my face. And next I'm going to apply my foundation, and I'm going to use a Real Technique cosmetic sponge. I damped it, I got it wet, and so it's damp, and then I'm just going to apply it to my face and then go back and blend it all in. Now I am applying my highlight, and I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn, and I'm just going to apply it to the places that I want to be bright and highlighted. This is my setting powders. I use the Ben Nye Banana Powder and the Black Opal setting powder in the shade Medium. I use the banana powder first, and because the banana powder is just a little yellow and it can leave a bit of a white cast, I go back in with a darker powder and set it on top of that, and then just blend it all out. The darker powder just kind of helps even it out and blend it so that I don't have a white cast on my face, especially when I'm taking pictures, flash pictures. I don't like to bake for a long time, so I'm gonna go ahead and knock off all the excess powder. And now I'm going to apply my contour. I am using Black Radiance pressed powder in the shade Rich Mahogany, and I'm just going to apply that to the darker points of my face, or just to bring definition back to my face, I'm going to contour around the perimeter, the edges, and contour my nose. And that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, rate, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you guys in the next video. Be beautiful.